Today we are showing the effect of different godowns on inventory vouchers. Here you are seeing that there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 raw materials of different godowns. TV tuner is in godown A and main board in godown B and speaker godown A and amplifier in godown A and picture tube in godown A will be consumed for making TV of 100 units, and we will show the godown C. Godown A in Delhi and godown B in Chandigarh, all material will goes to Mumbai, where is our godown C. So from this simple inventory voucher entry, we can show the effect of different godowns on inventory vouchers. Now when we sell the TV, our godown C will reduce same amount and same quantity. And now we will show for this what we need. First we need to create godowns by just going to feature and accept multiple godowns. This is a display. We have created A, B and C godowns. Second, you have to pass accounting vouchers of raw materials. Here we show here in day book all voucher entry is here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and one inventory voucher is also here. Thank you very much.